In this video, we are going to solve question number 16 of exercise 9.3 again. Here, area of DRC equals to area DPC. DRC and DPC. These two are triangles, DRC and DPC, having equal areas. Then area BDP. BDP. This one marked red, then this one. Area BDP equals to area ARC. ARC. ये दोनों areas equal हैं. We need to prove ABCD and DCP are trapeziums. हमें prove करना है. ABCD भी trapezium है. ABCD. This one is a trapezium. And DCP are this one is a trapezium. इन दोनों का trapezium prove करेंगे. This thing should be very clear that if in a quadrilateral one pair of opposite sides is parallel, then we can say that the quadrilateral is a trapezium. For example, we have quadrilateral. This one DCPR. Agar hum prove kar dete hain is quadrilateral mein DC parallel to RP. One pair of opposite sides, अगर ये parallel prove कर देते हैं, then we can say this one is a trapezium. Now, इसे prove करने के लिए, we will use the same concept as we are using in previous questions. This one is DC. We have triangle DRC. Then triangle DPC. These two are triangles. According to question, area of DRC equals to area of DPC. Dono triangles ka area equal hai. These two triangles are on the same base DC. We will write. Hum yahan likhenge. Since triangle kaun si DRC and triangle DPC are on the same base. Dono same base pe. Base is DC and between the same parallels same parallels नहीं लिख सकते and having equal areas. This one is given in question. Area of DRC equals to area of DPC. Therefore, if two triangles are on the same base and having equal areas, then the triangles should be between the same parallels. We can say DC is parallel to RP. Therefore, DC is parallel to RP. That is, one pair of opposite sides is equal and parallel. जब one pair of sides equal or parallel हो जाए, it becomes a trapezium. DC, DCPR is a trapezium. We proved here that DCPR is a trapezium. Now, we will prove ABCD is also a trapezium. आप ABCD को trapezium कैसे prove करेंगे? इसको erase कर रहा हूँ यहाँ से. Here, we have area DRC equals to area DPC. मैं थोड़ा सा इंटरचेंज करके लिख रहा हूँ. Area DPC equals to area DRC. इंटरचेंज किया. Let it be equation number one. This is given. DPC, DRC, both the areas are equal. Again, area BDP equals to area ARC and area DDP equals to area ARC. This one is equation number 2. Again, this one is given in the question. We can mention here given in the question. Now DPC, DPC here, then BDP. Now we will subtract equation 1 from equation 2. Hum second equation se first equation ko subtract karenge in order to prove the desired result. Subtracting equation 1 from equation 2, second se first ko subtract karenge, second equation left hand side is area BDP, area BDP minus first equation area DPC, then right hand side ARC minus area DRC. This thing should be clear from the diagram. We are going to subtract while subtracting. Firstly, BDP. We have this one. BDP. This one is BDP minus DPC. Now, DPC is D, P, and C. This one is DPC. If we subtract these two, BDP minus DPC, मतलब पूरी triangle में से अगर मैं ये portion subtract कर दूँ, what is left here? We are left with BDC. ये area बचाएगा हमारे पास? Area BDC equals to. Secondly, ARC minus DRC. ARC, ये red color से, ये triangle, then this side, minus DRC. DRC ये portion है, जब ये portion minus करेंगे, clear से diagram बना के हम देख सकते हैं, यहाँ पे figure बना के, we will be left with ADC, area ADC. This one, again, now we have two triangles, triangle BDC. This one is BDC. यहाँ draw करूँगा मैं. B, then D, C. This one is a triangle. Then EDC. A point. EDC. We have two triangles, BDC and triangle EDC. BDC and EDC on the same base. Base is same, that is AD, and equal in areas. Both the triangles are equal in areas. If two triangles are on the same base and equal in areas, then the triangles are between the same parallels. Ki mention karenge. Since triangle, hum likhenge yahan pe, since triangle BDC and triangle ADC are on the same base DC and are equal in areas, therefore these two triangles should be between the same parallels. Therefore, उसके बाद हम ऐसा लिखेंगे. It means AB should be parallel to DC. Parallel to DC. Now ABCD is a quadrilateral where AB parallel to DC. हमने प्रूव किया AB parallel to DC. That is one pair of opposite sides. हमने parallel प्रूव कर दिया. Hence, जब one pair of opposite sides parallel है, we can say A, B, C, D is a trapezium. हमें प्रूव करना था A, B, C, D is a trapezium, D, C, P, R is a trapezium. We proved both of these. Hence, the result is proved. Thank you.